I spent almost all of my time feeling like I'm falling even further behind, and I